back to my YouTube channel, so don't forget to subscribe Math TikTok PH. Thank you so much!
Hello students, happy learning! So with that, our objectives for the lesson, apply the special product formula to find the square of a binomial. Meron po tayong dalawang formula, a plus b square, tsaka a minus b square. So if we are going to expand this formula, that will become a square plus 2ab plus b square. At ito naman kapag minus siya, that will become a square minus 2ab plus b square. So ito po yung kailangan natin matutunan or ma-master this week kung paano nga ba siya i-apply. Okay, why do we need to learn this? Take note of this. Now, these products can be obtained easily by applying the special products formula. The formula is called the special because we do not need to proceed to the distributive property to get the products kasi mahaba yung proseso doon. Kaya meron tayong formula or pattern. So first, we are going to discuss how to find the square of a binomial. Tekno, pag sinabing square, ito po yung kanyang exponent ng binomial natin. Or take note of this, no? A plus B square. So kailangan alam natin, meron po tayong first term, second term, and then kapag in-expand po natin, when we say expand, no? In-apply natin yung distributive property. So ito po yung magiging result natin. Or we can express this square of binomial, A plus B times A plus B. But if we are going to expand, that will become, take note, meron tayong steps to find the square of binomial. Step 1, square the first term, twice the product of the first and second term, and square the second term. So, ito yung ating formula. Di ba sabi niya, step 1, square the first term, ito yun. And twice the product of the first and second term, twice, take note, doblehin. And then, square the second term. And then if we are going to simplify this, that will become a square plus 2ab plus b square. Ito ngayon yung ating gagamitin formula para mahanap yung product ng ating square of binomial. So with that, let's apply number 1. Let's multiply 2x plus 3 square. Okay, take note, this is also written or also equivalent to 2x plus 3 times 2x plus 3. So, kailangan lang ito malaman nyo, no? Kasi pag nasa grade 8 na kayo, we are going to factor out. So, but today, we are going to find the product of this square of binomial. So, first, di ba? Step 1, we are going to apply the square of the first term, twice the product of the second term, and then square the second term. All we have to do is, okay, kung mapapansin natin, di ba, bakit may blanco dyan? Okay, so ito po yung ating susundang formula. A square, ito yon. So yung 2 na exponent po dyan, that is a constant kasi nga nasa formula. Times, plus 2 times 2ab. Okay, also constant yung coefficient. All we have to do is substitute the given a, b, tsaka yung b square natin, is substitute lang natin doon. So, let's do this. So, that is the first term. Kaya nga, square natin. And, yung 2 times AB, yung A natin, the first term. And, the second term, that is 3. Okay. And, that is B square. Ano yung B natin or the second term? Ito yon. So, that is 3. And then, we are going to simplify what is 2x square. Take note of this, no? When we say 2 raised to 2, you have to get the square. Meaning to say, multiply mo yung base sa sarili niya ng dalawang beses. So, kaya nga that is 4. Then, since merong exponent si x na 1 dyan, 1 times 2, kaya nga x square. Or that is 4x square. And if we are going to multiply this, 2 times 2, that is 4, times 3, that is simply 12. And copy the literal coefficient, that is x. And square mo yung 3, that is 9. So, yan na po yung ating product of the square of binomial. Okay, another, we have this number 2. Let's multiply. 7x square plus 2y cube square. Take note, this square of binomial can be expressed as this, kaya nga siya square, dalawa. Multiply mo yung base sa sarili niya. And if we are going to substitute to the given formula, di ba, square the first term, ito yon. Ito yung first term natin. Twice the product of the first and second term. Okay, so yan yung lalagyan natin ng first term and then twice the product of the first and second term. Ito yon. And square the second term. Ito yon. All we have to do is if this is A and this is B, okay, we are going to substitute to the given formula. And therefore, that will become 7x squared. And then plus 2ab. Ano yung A natin? That is first term, 7x squared. And ano yung ating second term? That is 2y cubed. And then get the square of the second term. Yung second term po natin ay yung 2y cubed. And then we are going to simplify 7x squared raised to 2. So we need to say 7x squared. Okay, so 7 square, you are going to multiply the base twice by itself. So kaya nga that is 49x raised to 4. Saan ang galing yung 4? Minultiply po yung exponent doon sa exponent sa labas. Kaya nga, kapag meron pong parenthesis, we need to say power pa power, no? 2 times 2 yon. Kaya nga siya 49x raised to 4. And take note, so we have to multiply 2 times 7, 14, times 2, that is 28. Since wala naman silang same literal coefficient dyan, just copy as is. Kaya nga, x square, eto yon, y cube, eto yon. And what is 2y cube raised to 2? We need to say, get the square of 2. We need to say 2 times 2 yon. Minultiply mo yung sarili niya. Kaya nga, that is 4. And multiply the exponent to the exponent outside. That is 3 times 2. That is 6. So we need to say that is now the product of the square of binomial. 49x raised to 4 plus 28x squared plus 1 plus 4y raised to 6. Okay, so how about if the given is subtraction? Kaya nga, that is a minus b squared. But take note, we have to identify first the first and second term. And then if we are going to expand this, or it can be expressed as a minus b times a minus b. And the expansion of this square binomial, that is a square, yun yung first step. And twice the product of the first and second term, eto po yun. Since minus yung ating operation of this binomial, you have to copy the minus sign. And then square the second term, that is b squared. And if we are going to simplify, we have this formula now, a squared minus 2ab plus b squared. We are going to use this formula to solve the given example number 1. Let's multiply 4x minus 5 squared. But take note, this square binomial can be expressed as this. 4x minus 5 times 4x minus 5. And then, using the formula, we have to substitute. Kaya meron tayong blanco dyan, no? Ipa-plug in lang natin yung ating first and second term. Diba? A square. Ano ba yung first term natin dyan? Yung ating 4x. Okay? And then, twice the product of the first and second term. Diba? A. Ito yon. So, susundan natin yung ating pattern. So we have to substitute the 4x again. And then yung ating b, ano ba yung b natin? Ito yan, di ba? Second term, that is 5. And then get the square of the second term. Ano ba yung second term natin dito? Ito pa rin yan, yung 5. So that is 5 square. Okay, but take note, no? So kailangan dito, no? You have to be consistent or tama yung pagkakasubstitute natin. And what is 4x square? Meaning to say, 4 raised to 2, that is equal to 16x squared yon. Kasi may 1 si exponent, si, 1, si x dyan. Kaya 1 times 2, 2. And 2 times 4 times 5, that is equal to 40. Since minus yung operation, you have to copy the minus sign. And copy also the literal coefficient, which is x. And then what is 5 squared? That is 25. And therefore, that is now the product of the square of binomial. So that is the final answer for number 1. Okay, and another example, we have to multiply 4 raised to 4 minus 6y raised to 5 to the power of 2 or square. So, but take note, this can be expressed as this. Kasi di ba, mumultiply mo sa sarili niya. And we do not use the distributive property, take note of that, no? Kaya nga meron tayong special product para mas madali kasi kailangan nyo to sa factoring when you are in grade 8. Okay, using the formula, just simply substitute. Ito yung formula natin. Okay, so meaning to say substitute the first term, or that is a square 4x raised to 4. And twice, doblehin natin yung product ni a. Yung first term, sulat natin, that's 4x raised to 4. And the second term, that is 6y raised to 5. And then, square the second term, that is 6y raised to 5. And then, we are going to simplify. What is 4 raised to 2? Kaya nga, that is 16. And you have to multiply 4 times 2, that is 8. O dito naman tayo. 2 times 4 times 6, kaya nga, that is equal to 48. Since minus yung operation, you have to copy. And you have to bring down or copy the literal coefficient, x raised to 4, y raised to 5. Okay, so and then what is the square of the second term? 6 raised to 2, meaning to say 6 times 6, that is 36. And you have to multiply the exponent to the power, that is 5 times 2, kaya nga siya 10. And therefore, yan na po yung ating product of the square of a binomial. Okay, so with that, I hope you learned.